when I started doing teacher training practice back in the US. I was in these certain neighborhoods teaching these kids and telling them, you can be anything you want to be when you grow up. This is kind of a lie. And when I came to Finland, a lot of my teaching is based on what the kids want and what they see for their future. So it doesn't feel so false to say you can really be whatever you want to be when you grow up, because they're making it happen already. They already have such power.
That's upsetting to think about that. That our kids don't have that.